Automatic fire suppression systems installed in facilities all over the world have the same problem. When a fire pump is started or shut down, hydraulic transients are created that can cause damage or complete failure of the system. In a large building, a deluge sprinkler system is sometimes required to supply water quickly and evenly throughout the building. In the fire pump room, the deluge system piping is pressurized from water pressure from the main up to the deluge valve. When a fire occurs, the deluge valve opens and water is supplied to the heads under water main pressure. The sudden opening of the deluge valve can create a surge condition that can cause a sprinkler head or fitting to fail. If the sprinkler system sustains the pressure from the deluge valve, all heads supply water to the building. If the water main can't supply enough pressure, the pump will sense this sudden drop in pressure and turn on within a few moments after the valve opening. This pump pressure can create another surge condition, which could potentially cause damage to sprinkler heads and create ruptures at overstressed points in the system. After the deluge valve opens, a bladder surge tank is located in the system to provide water into the pipeline, preventing a column separation. When the pump starts to provide more pressure, water is directed back into the bladder surge tank to prevent a surge condition from the pump startup. Some fire sprinkler systems are designed for use in non-heated buildings. Antifreeze is added to the system in these cases to prevent the water in the sprinkler pipes from freezing. The valve room or riser in this type of system uses backflow preventers to protect the water main from contamination. When temperatures increase in the building during the day, the antifreeze in the piping is subject to thermal expansion, causing unwanted pressure buildup up to the backflow preventers. This high pressure can cause failure in weakened areas of the piping. With a bladder expansion tank installed downstream of the backflow preventers, the expanded volume of antifreeze flows into the bladder expansion tank. Young Engineering bladder expansion tanks absorb the expansion of the antifreeze fluid to reduce potential leaks and ruptures from overpressurization.